So yeah, starting on so soon I'm gonna be doing vlogs every other day. So it's gonna be cool. Starting in the mid-September. Starting on September 14th. So yeah. Okay. So it's gonna be really cool just to see how we're gonna be able to do this. So this week's I am gonna be doing vlogs. Three to four. I'm gonna be doing vlogs, a lot of vlogs actually. Yeah. I'm gonna be doing a lot of vlogs. I think three or four times a week, so almost every other day. I think Monday, Wednesday, Friday, or Saturday. I don't know. So like four times a week, so yeah, that's gonna be really cool. And the other 3 days a week, I'm just gonna be doing, I had to do my skits on Tuesdays, so yeah. I also gotta do some other things. So when I do vlogs, I like to explain what I'm doing, then do the vlog stuff. So that's what I pretty much do. So I just wanted to, so I think 2 weeks ago, there was two vlogs of me going to Niagara Falls. There's like two vlogs about that. Actually, go check them out if you haven't. You know, go support your boy. Just go check it out if you haven't. Okay, go check out those two vlogs. Like, I think I did those 2 weeks ago. Yeah. Two weeks ago. And back to school season is around this corner. I'm going back to school soon. And I'm not finishing YouTube. Don't worry, I'm not going to finish and do my daily vlogs. No. I'm not finished that yet. Okay, that's not going to affect anything. I'm still going to be doing vlogs every single day. Doesn't matter if it's a holiday. Still doing vlogs every day. Okay. I also have a plan. So, yeah. 365 videos or more a year. 366 this year. What? Okay, yeah. I started a little late, so probably 300 and something. But still. This is so crazy. Holy, you're almost about to fall down, guys. So, I'm going to be explaining bit by bit by bit of what happened, okay? Because in the vlogging was just like a nice material product. But I'm going to show you the actual product. Okay. So, it was just a normal, it was just a Sunday night. I had to get my vlog ready. And it was just like a Sunday night. I had my vlog edited, you know. So I was like, okay, I'm actually excited. And then I saw one of my friends who went to Niagara Falls for, he said he was gonna go for two nights, but he went for one night, because I don't know why. Because I knew it was gonna go from Saturday to Sunday. He said he was gonna go from a Sunday to a Tuesday. Okay, so that was making me think, if Niagara Falls is open, should I go? So I told my dad to go. 2 weeks later, I'm there. My dad suggested me to go from like a Wednesday to a Thursday. He think I said I went there for a night, but I was like, I need to go there for a night, okay? Also, I have another, so pretty much all these fun future places, they're gonna have a vlog. If I go there for two nights, I'm gonna have to make three different parts, so yeah, if it's for two nights. It depends how long I'm gonna go for. If I'm gonna go for three nights, I'm gonna have to make two vlogs for two different days, so that's not gonna be fun, but still. So then it was the day before I was going. I started up my vlog with a tent thing. I don't know, like kind of like the tent part. So that was me. It was actually a fun experience going there. I went there on August 16th to August 17th. So that was a good one night. I think one night is a good amount of time to go to one of the seven wonders of the world, Niagara Falls. I think one night's good enough for me, for some people. But I'm American. I said that before. I'm actually American. I am American. Okay, you don't know if I'm American, but I was on the Canadian side. You guys are not gonna know if I'm American or something else, okay? You guys are gonna have to figure that out later. Okay, I'm gonna say that for a separate video. Okay, so since that happened, the falls view is so nice. Like, literally the fall view is so nice. I think the fall thing goes there. So there's like this tower thing, they have this green screen picture thing, so yeah. So that was pretty interesting. But later that day, so it was the first part, like, it was really nice. There was not that many people there due to, due to that. There was not that many people, or it's because of the fact that it was a Sunday, and mostly people go there from Friday to Saturday. And I don't want to go there because then there's going to be a big line. Like, there's going to be a line. See, over here, all the way from where I'm sitting, it's going to be all the way to, like, all the way over there. Like, still over there. Continues all the way over there. It will probably be that far. So, why am I not doing a vlog? I need to do a vlog. Okay. So I don't know why I don't consider this a vlog, but this is my type of vlog style, explained stuff like this. I really do like do vlogs, actually. I feel like that's my type of thing, because I didn't want to do vlogs in like April, because it's really hard to do nowadays because in April. But I know we're still dealing with I can't even say it, but we're still dealing with that, but there's things open still, so yeah. When the school's open, that's actually gonna be good for my YouTube career, because there's gonna be a lot of vlogs there, okay? So there's gonna be like vlogs there, like most of my vlogs are probably gonna be there for the month of September, and I also have something planned for the end of September to the end of October. I have something planned for that, okay? And for November, from the end of November to the end of December, something's good planned. Okay, that's gonna be something probably unexpected. Something unexpected is gonna happen on that day, on that whole month. Something really unexpected. Unexpected. I'm gonna explain that sooner in like November, but I also have something planned for September, you know. So if you just want me to tell you guys right now, I don't think you guys really care right now, but so I am planning to do vlogging in October 1st all the way to October 30th. So that's gonna be like so I'm gonna be doing a vlog every day for 30 days, so you guys can hang out if you want to. So yeah, it's gonna be fun. I'm gonna have to be doing vlogs every day, which is gonna be really stressful right now because So that's gonna be interesting. Wait, is this really talking about Niagara Falls? Well, whatever. Okay, so in Niagara Falls, that was there was also this thing that was blowing up fires like this. It was like this. It
Okay?
Yeah, tree?
I need to go box that tree later, so yeah. And the next day, I just woke up. It was a Monday. Not that many people were there. I actually posted those two. I posted a video, so it was fun. Yeah, it was pretty fun there. Now I gotta go beat up that chair, so yeah. I need to go punish my son real quick. I'm gonna beat you up, chair! Am I your son? Oh yeah!
Come here, come here! Come here!
Ah, frick. What am I doing? Subscribe.